Hello everyone, in this video we have one square and these three parts are given as equal. These two parts are also given as equal and one side of the square is given as 12 units. Here is given 90 degrees and the question is, what is the area of the yellow shaded triangle? First step, we know that if we calculate the area of a triangle, we need a height, right? So if we draw a height like this, let's call here h. So the area of the triangle DAH is equal 12 times h over 2, so 6h, right? That means if we can calculate value of h, we get the value of the area of yellow shaded triangle, right? Okay, therefore, let's draw a perpendicular and one more. Finally, one more again. If you notice that triangle and this triangle and also this triangle, these are all similar triangles, right? Therefore, if there is an x unit opposite of this part, opposite of this part must be equal x unit, right? And likewise, this side is also x unit. And then let's call here y. That means here is also y unit, right? And also this length is also y unit. Notice that one side of the square is 3x plus 2y, right? Therefore, 3x plus 2y must be equal 12 units, right? Okay, this is the first equation. Next step, if you focus on triangle AHF, let's call here theta, we know that these three sides are parallel, right? That means here is theta, and here is also theta. If you focus on this triangle and this triangle are congruent, right? So if there is a m unit here, this length is also m unit. And then if here is m, that means this side, and here, these are also m unit. Next step, if here is m, this length must be equal to m, right? Because of similarity, and this length is also 2m, right? That means 3m plus m equal 12 units. So m equal 4 units, right? Okay. That's right here. These are also 4 units. We know that one side of the square is 3x plus 2y, right? Therefore, 3x plus y left here. So now, if you focus on triangle EGC and triangle AHF, these two triangles have same two sides and angle which between these two equal sides, right? That means according to side angle side, these two triangles are congruent. According to side angle side. Therefore, if here is 90 degrees, that means here is also 90 degrees. So now if you focus on this triangle, we can apply Euclid's theorem, right? According to Euclid's theorem, 4 squared equal first part x times second part, 2x plus y, right? So if you organize the equation, 2x squared plus xy minus 16 equals 0. Okay, this is the second equation. Let me clear here. If we take value of y from the first equation and substitute it in the second equation, we get the value of x, right? Therefore, if you substitute value of y in the second equation, so 2x squared plus x times 12 minus 3x over 2 minus 16 equals 0. So if you multiply by 2 both sides of the equation, we get 4 squared plus 12x minus 3x squared minus 32 equals 0. So x squared plus 12x minus 32 equals 0. So we get a quadratic equation. Let me clear here. So we need delta, right? Therefore, delta equal 12 squared minus 4 times 1 times minus 32. So delta equal 272. Let's calculate first root. First root equal minus 12 minus root 272 over 2. Right? If you notice that first root is less than 0, that means first root must be canceled out, right? Because length can't be negative. And second root, let's calculate second root. Second root equal minus 12 plus root 272 over 2. So minus 12 plus 4 root 17 over 2. That means x equal minus 6 plus 2 root 17. Right? Okay. From the first equation, we know that y equal twelve minus 3x over 2, right? So now we can calculate the radius of yellow shaded triangle easily, right? So yellow shaded area equal 6h. We know that h is equal y plus 2x. Right? So if you distribute 12x plus 6y, but we know that it can be written as 12 minus 3x over 2 instead of y, right? Let's simplify the expression. 12x plus 36 minus 9x equal 3x plus 36. We had calculated x as minus 6 plus 2 root 17, right? Plus 36. So the area of the yellow shaded triangle is going to be 16 plus 6 root 17 units squared. Thanks for watching. If you want more videos like this, please don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Take care and bye.